This Sunday, in Charlotte News, Chancellor Angela Merkel said that the rest of the EU and Europe now takes whatever refugees to them. France has promised to take 24,000. France has promised to take 24,000. There are millions. There are millions. People are running to avoid the war. Just a miracle to this is the city to shake people at. But French is going to take 24. I don't know when the British are going to take it. I don't know how many the British are going to take it. They're opening Europe. They're opening Europe up to the migrants. And all the people displaced from their homes for the war. For the Islamic State, Bashar Assad, Qaeda, all of them. The French are going to pay 24,000. This is something that they lose. They can watch.